guys, welcome to my food blog, Life with Barefoot Chef. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're current subscribers, welcome back. Today, I'm going to share with you a waffle recipe I found several years ago. After I tried several recipes over the years, this one hit the spot. It's light, it's crispy on the outside, and it's soft on the inside. This waffle recipe has since become one of my family's favorite breakfasts over the years. So, let me begin.
1 1/3 cup flour, 1 3/4 cups milk, 1/2 cup butter melted, 2 egg whites, 2 egg yolks, 2 tablespoons sugar, 4 teaspoons baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon salt. Whisk all the dry ingredients and set aside. Beat egg whites until moderately stiff. Set aside. Add milk to dry ingredients. Add egg yolks. Add melted butter. Stir with a whisk to blend. Don't overmix. Fold stiff egg whites into mixture. Preheat waffle iron. I use Breville waffle iron. No need to butter, and it's easy to clean. See link below of where to purchase.
Time to taste. I can't wait for you guys to try this. Again, it's crispy on the outside, soft in the inside, and it's very light. It's not heavy. So, there you go, guys. Hit me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and share this with your friends and your family once you've tried this recipe. Thanks for watching. Bye.